Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Psalms, chapter 104. Let's get started now. Psalm 104 is a beautiful hymn of praise to God as the creator and sustainer of all things in the universe. It describes the glory and majesty of God's creation and the providential care provides for all creatures, great and small. This psalm is a powerful reminder of God's sovereignty and goodness and encourages us to trust in Him in all circumstances. The psalm begins by acknowledging God as the creator of the heavens and the earth. It says that God is clothed with splendor and majesty, and stretches out the heavens like a tent. The psalmist marvels at the works of God's hands, including the sun, moon, and stars, which he has set in their places to give light to the earth. The psalmist acknowledges that God created the earth on a firm foundation that cannot be moved. The psalm then describes how God provides for all living creatures, including the animals that roam the earth and the birds that soar through the air. The psalmist notes that God provides food for them all, and they are satisfied. He describes how God provides water for the animals to drink, and how he sends rain to water the fields and the vegetation that sustains all life. The psalmist then marvels at the diversity of creatures that God has made, from the wild goats and deer to the small animals that burrow in the ground. He acknowledges that all creatures are depending on God for their sustenance, and that when God takes away their breath, they die and return to the dust. The psalmist then praises God for His providential care for humanity. He notes that God has given us the earth to live on, and He provides us with food and drink. He praises God for the cycle of life and death, noting that the earth is renewed and replenished when creatures die and return to the dust. The psalm concludes with a prayer of praise to God. The psalmist blesses the Lord for His greatness and majesty, and acknowledges that everything in the universe is under His control. He prays that the Lord will be pleased with His thoughts and actions, and that He will remove evil from the earth and establish righteousness. The teaching application of Psalm 104 is that we should marvel at God's creation and trust in His providential care for us. We should recognize that everything in the universe is under God's control, and that He provides for all living creatures. This psalm reminds us to be grateful for the food, water, and shelter that God provides, and to trust in His goodness and sovereignty in all circumstances. We can learn from the psalmist's ample of praising God for His greatness and acknowledging His provision for all living creatures. We should pray for God's wisdom and guidance in our lives, and strive to live in a way that pleases Him. Obrigado por nós. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo.